The Stronger Patents Act is very important. One of the things that it does that is very important is restores some of the predictability in the patent system. So as we have our system now, challengers to patents can go to court or they can go through the inter partes review process. But the legislation that put that IPR process into place uses different standards from those traditionally used in court. And so what the Stronger Patents Act does is it aligns those two sets of standards, rather, in a way such that it eliminates forum shopping by people who want to invalidate patents and really makes the system more fair and equal.